Look at all the cool, weird animals.
I'm pretty sure that guy's extinct in our time.
Aw, poor adorable extinct guy.
A cute observation, Wanda. But why not be what you see? Just watch the last step. It's a doozy.
Tim, don't freak, but you're some kind of giant lizard.
I'm not freaking about me, but I am about you. So what does this have to do with fossils?
Oh, you'll see.
Can I be a dinosaur too?
Notosaurus, yetosaurus.
Where's Miss Frizzle going?
You'll see! BRB, in a millennium or two.
But why? Why can't I be a dinosaur?
Because you get to be a dinosaur and more.
Cool! Whoa!
Oh no.
Maximus, really, really scariest.
But what are we? We're so tiny.
And past our best before date.
You are mollusks called ammonites.
Or as I like to call them, adorbs. We're impossibly cute.
Ms. Frizzle, this is by far the best thing I've ever turned into. Yarr! But as Tim would say, what does all this have to do with fossils?
I have a feeling we'll see.